this, I have lockouts. But we just, now something drops on the floor. Yes, this is why my video is so long always, because I have all kind of problems like this. But this camcorder I use to record on the screen too. But actually we're just going to build some Lego. But I did like, you can buy some Lego sets. Yes, I'm not going to sit here like 1 hour, but I did like to show. Yes, the shop. But this is in Danish, that's creator experts. No, actually let's look the creator 3-to-1. The creator 3-in-1. No, I'm not going to reply all kind of questions and sort of low price. No, this is the 3-to-1 sets. Actually that's the one I got there. This off-road bookie. That's the set I got there. Oh, I think I have to adjust the camcorder a little bit better. Yes, that's the set I got there. And that's the one there. I'm going to build this one. So I have to buy more set. This is a racing car. The 3, because I can make 6 videos. I can make 3 videos in Danish and 3 in English. So that's a lot of videos. 3 different car I can build. Like this lion, you can build all kind of stuff there. You can build 3 kind of animals. And got this is a little bit more expensive. You can build a crane and a boat. But that's not so many of this sets. This is like $40, 240. That's 65 Danish kroners, is 10 American dollars. So 650, that's 100 American dollars, and 325 Danish kroner, that's about 50. So we are still below $50. That's like $40. But this set, so I have to buy more of this sets. I could do all kind of many videos for low money. We are still low $50. This houseboat is will get out of sale. That's a nice one. Houseboats. Here we have a video. Airplane, but they keep adding this one. Crooked could be fun to build this. You can build a crocodile and a snake and a big frog. So actually if you need to have one of each this model, you need to buy 3 sets, actually 4 sets, because and you need 3 sets to build a crocodile, snake and a frog, and I need a spare set, so that's false, but I cannot do that because I have this problem with my money. I cannot always do it. Now I did click wrong, let's go back, because I did click wrong. so buy low, so need to buy more of this 3-in-1, but that's not so many. That's a new one, got underwaters. That's like $40. Lego Creator 3, that's a good one. But I'm not getting more Lego parts just to do this, because then I need to buy 2 sets. That's a new set. And that's a restaurant, noodle restaurant. So this set, they are not so big. Oh, we got a tiger there. That's my McAfee, that's cost like $100 to renew my McAfee antivirus. So got a tiger and a fish and something else. And a surfer beach house. Yes, now the page will not load. Maybe I lost my internet connection. I don't know, but I don't know what I should do about that. No, that's a bigger set. That's I know $60. That's $60 or $70, but that's have 560 parts. It's like one Lego parts is like 10 cents each, but that's a lot of Lego parts. You can take many hours, you can make a lot of videos to build this, so that would be a good set to get that. I could build a lot of different stuff. And then we got a large one. A family vacation with a camping caravan. That's 766 parts. You can build all kinds of stuff there. So actually that would be a good set to get. But probably it would be sold out. And this Ferris wheel, that's a good fun set. You can build all this. That would be a good one. But I don't have money to buy that. And they're making new sets always, every month. Got some exclusive sets. They have all this tuk-tuk. I like to get this tuk-tuk. I have it in my shopping baskets. But you cannot always get what you want if you don't have the money. This is the Creator. Yes, Creator Experts. That's the one I was looking at there. No, I need to get a house, need to buy a real house, a larger set, need to do that one day, but that's it could be $300. No, we have to get like this bookshelf, that's a little bit more than $200. That's 2,500 parts. I have to get a real building. And of course this hotel. That's a little bit low, $300. Yes, but let's close this, because I was just to build this model. So like I said, that would be a long video, so just record for fun. And all my videos I put on my playlist. Now to building. I need some more cola, because I'm always thirsty, because I'm on a diet. I'm losing a lot of weight and I'm losing a lot of water from my body. So I've been a lot of thirsty every day, many weeks. I'm drinking like a crazy. That's because I'm not eating so much food. I lost like 30 kilos soon. So I lost a lot of water from my body. So I'm drinking like a crazy. But this is cola, that's without sugar. That's a cola. I have some normal. No, I have this like Coca-Cola Zero without sugar. I only drink that. I never drink with sugar. No, I like this Lego to be a part of my YouTube channel and my life, my new hobby. So this is my tiny Lego collection that is keep growing. But if I'm building a model like this and keep it, I'm not getting more Lego. So I have to buy a spare set. Always to buy a spare set, but I'm not always can afford it. But let's continue to try build this one. So this model I cannot have right now because I will need to buy more box. But this is not so expensive sets. Actually, I like this model maybe. Then I will need to buy it online on this Danish Lego. Probably I don't do that, but there's so many. There's many hundreds of other, there's many thousands of Lego sets. And they keep getting new nice sets every month, so. So that's just fine, just buy something else maybe. So let's continue. Now I'm building this, so of course I like to keep it on my video, but then I will need three sets. I will need one more set. We need this brick. And this brick locks all this part, so that's very clever design. When you put these bricks, it locks the white one and this two gray. So, and they keep do this, so it's actually, that's very solid. This knot is break apart. So this is how they keep adding more parts. They keep adding more and more, so you have something weird, big one like this. Later, much later, because I'm not building so fast. But I'm not in a hurry, I just try to have a nice day home alone in my apartment. And I'm spending most my time alone home in my apartment, so this could help me to have a good day to build with Lego. Because there's a lot of other people around the whole world on YouTube that enjoy to collect and build Lego. But there's many ways you can collect and build Lego. You can some males go totally Lego crazy. They're buying like $100,000 Lego. They're buying like many millions of Lego bricks. They have big 100 boxes like this, and they have Lego all over the whole apartments. All over they have or in the ceiling. Their apartment is looking like a Lego store. A Lego store. And they have big Lego city. Many thousands, tens of thousands of dollars. I'm not able to do that because I have this pension and I like to go travel. I like to spend my money in the real world to buy some nice food and If I'm lucky, I maybe meet a nice woman. I could share my life and my time, and I don't mind spending some of my money on a woman. So some of my money I will have maybe to spend in the future if I find a nice woman. I will have to spend some of my money to my girlfriend or woman. Yes, cheers. Or if this woman have kids, and of course I have to spend some of my money on the children, of course they need toys and clothes and food. So I cannot spend all my money on myself and my hobby or Lego. So, but I will try to get more Lego. We do that, and I got that, I'm happy about, but I don't need more than this. But I will like some little bigger set. This is my biggest set Lego. I don't know how many parts. So that's fine, I should maybe just buy one, but we cannot do it this month. We have to wait to get my YouTube money. Yes. And this just go on and on and on. You have to add yes, many parts. And this model is not even so big. And this part we put there. And this part, see, that locks this front part. And it locks, so they're very clever. Because this one now, it locks this one. It even locks there one more time. So it's getting more and more solid. Yes, now it's some more. And then we need this four parts. Yes, I think I got a SMS message. Could be important. I have to check my cell phone. Oh, we have it here. Let's put. I have to check my. I think I did hear a noise from my cell phone. Let's put it there, but I cannot always do it, and well, sometimes I have to put, I have to move this long one, I have to put my camcorder down there. It's not always I can do it, then I just put the camcorder down, and put it down there. Yes, I need half a minute, I have to check my cell phone. I think I got that SMS maybe. A text message. No. Cheers. I normally not I'm not checking my cell phone when I'm recording video, of course. If by mistake I'm just recording something private or some private names by mistake, I should not do that. Yes, let's then we need this red parts and two of this yellow. Need to go from there. You see this red one locks this two there. And this is how they keep on doing. Every time you add some new parts, it's locking other parts below. This is why it's getting more and more solid. It's already very solid. Yes, this one I cannot put on with one hand. can corner down again. Just put it there.